Video sharing social platform Triller has announced its partnership with Billboard for two weekly charts of the top US and global songs on Triller. Nigerian superstar Burna Boy's new single Wonderful is ranked at number 7 on the inaugural top 20 songs in the US on Triller, while on the inaugural top 20 global songs on Triller, and Burna Boy, Mayokun, Rema, Naramali made the list at 2, 5, 9 and 15 respectively. Both inaugural lists are topped by Aman Malik's Next to Me.
Which one we say? Mm-hmm. I like that one.
Is the song on the list?
Is it not?
I didn't say Betty Butter. Isn't that Betty Butter?
Sure, Betty Butter, yeah. I think it's somewhere there.
Okay.
Mm. I think it's somewhere there. I think it should be like 15 and number 9.
It's still no, it's not there.
It's not there, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. That means it's just
well, the song is pretty.
Yeah, it is. Number 2.
Yeah, number 2.
On the top Triller Global. Okay, cool. So, yeah, congratulations to them. This is another list joining the number of lists we have in the world. I don't know what their aim is for this one, but I guess it's just to promote what they're calling Triller, right? Mm. So, I mean, kudos to those who are on the list. I guess they're doing well for themselves, and we hope to see more Nigerian artists on the global list, actually.
Yeah, Triller has gotten a lot of mileage from the get-go. And I think the difference between Triller and TikTok is that it's very music-focused. So if you're doing well on Triller, it's because of the music, not anything else. Because with TikTok, you can be diversified as to why you're getting a lot of... Yeah. Stream. So I think it's an encouragement to other people, like another way for artists to be able to kind of detect how they're doing with their milestones and everything. I'm happy for Mayokun. I think Mayokun is one of those people that is beginning to really make some big heavy waves. I don't think, in my eyes, he was an upcoming artist, and it was still one of those like young I'm coming up type people in my mind. But as of recently, he's beginning to brush shoulders with, in terms of competition now, not friendship, but brush shoulders with people who are doing really big in the industry. And I have to say kudos to Davido for that, because he's the one that really helped with that. I wish the same thing would have happened for Fouse's guy, what's his name now? I don't remember. And Burna Boy's guy and all those
Who's
other type
Fouse's
of people.
Guy?
I've forgotten his name.
Okay.
I've forgotten his name. He has some guy.
I didn't even know if I was that a guy.
Oh, he does. When we go on the break, I'll look for it. And all those other people, I feel like there's so much in the mirror. Even Burna Boy's guy. What's Larry?
Buju.
Mayokun has been there a long time, though.
Longer than all those
people.
Longer
than all those people you're calling. I like how you said it's in your mind, because Mayokun is actually a big deal.
Mayokun has given us bangers. Mm-hmm.
Back to back.
From Mama, what's that song? The popular one.
And any remix you find Mayokun on is just going to bang. So, he's been underrated.
Maybe.
And now he's getting the recognition.
Because I wouldn't say that a lot of people know Mayokun. Know the name. They might know his music, but like
his songs are more popular than he is as a person. Really? But I mean, he's making waves. He is.
Okay. Well, I've always thought Mayokun's songs and his face has always been out there, at least ever since he started dropping songs like Eleko, Mama and the likes. Mayokun has always been the mayor of Lagos. He's had two successful Mayor of Lagos concerts in Lagos and sold out and it's been amazing. So I won't call Mayokun an upcoming artist. Yes, we can't help but give credit to Davido, but Mayokun is one of those artists that has affiliations with Davido, and you don't necessarily have to see if he drops an EP or an album. Let's assume he has a 10-track album, right? We probably see like one or two with Davido. You don't have to necessarily see 6, 7 with Davido like the other guys do. So you need to give it up for Mayokun for always being independent and still churning out good songs. So big shout out to Mayokun. I'm really excited about Betty Butter on that list. And to all the other guys, of course, Naramali, of course, every other person on that list is amazing. Wonderful is also a big song. Naramali's As Did They Go, you know, with the Wuge dance and the challenge and all of that.
What do you think about the Burna Boy song?
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. I think it's amazing. It's a good song, but I didn't like the video, because there was a part in the video where when the video started, it was looking at his reflection in the water, and we're seeing a gorilla. And I was wondering, like, okay, if a white man or if anyone says, oh, monkeys, African, we cost it, because why would you be looking at your reflection in the world?
Maybe that's how he sees himself now.
Want to compare a monkey to a gorilla? Do you know the gorilla, like, brag in the animal kingdom? Don't mess
so,
around.
So, yeah, if they brag in the animal kingdom, I should be seeing a gorilla when I look at my reflection.
So, I don't understand. If it was a lion, it would be different.
If we should,
oh, it's not any animal.
With the animal fact,
no, that it's an
but
ape.
But that's how with he an saw
ape.
Himself.
I'm not cool with the fact that it's an ape.
Okay.
See, your DNA is like 96% similar to those of an ape. So you're quite similar to apes than you would like.
So I think the question if Fer is asking is, why do we now go off when they call us whatever?
It's language.
You see, we get to pick and choose, but it's fine. Don't let us get into this argument.
Let's not. We are going to get into it.
Call yourself an idiot and somebody else calls you an idiot, you react the same. If I call myself a bad bitch or whatever, and then you called me that, do you think it would be the same? Language now. Ah, please.